took what you wanted from me.
Hit me.
You motherfucker. Oh, I have the fucking...
Hit me.
Well... But...
I'm gonna stay.
Hoffman.
Hit me. Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
Hoffman. You motherfucker. I didn't even see what I'm doing. Oh, you cheating piece of shit.
I'm gonna stay.
You bastard. Oh. No, I didn't.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Give me a
15.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, you're a piece of shit.
I'm gonna stay.
No, stay. Fuck it. Hello. I can see the chat now. On those screens like that. I can't see it unless I'm on like a loading screen or whatever. Anything that's using the full VR. I can't see the chat. I don't understand it. Why it's like that, but... Not bad, not bad. I hope you are too. Woo, 21, baby. Yeah.
I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay.
Give me another. Just work, kids, life.
I'm gonna stay.
Kinda, right now it kinda is. I've always liked the Resident Evil games. And I'm really liking the VR right now. I lost my Move controller somewhere in the house. And in doing so, I can't play other games, the other VR games I would like to be playing right now. You bastard.
Hit me.
RPGs a lot. I like horror games. I play Halo a lot. Master Chief. Anyways. No. I've been playing Minion Masters on the Xbox. That's pretty fun. I was playing Diablo 4. I like RPGs. I like old platformers and stuff too. Beat Saber with the VR is fun. I had to order new Move controllers, so like I haven't got to try the Walking Dead Onslaught yet. I just bought it. I like the Saints and Sinners one.
Hit me.
The good thing about this new, newish Resident Evil, anyways, it's 7, is the horror element is back, and the VR intensifies it. You can hear the different things and surroundings. If they walk up behind you, it's like you can hear them, and it has like that feeling like somebody's watching you. You get that feeling. Or like somebody's breathing on the back of your neck. It's the immersion. The immersion is pretty cool.
Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
Clancy? Oh, you bastard.
I'm gonna stay.
Dang it, I was trying to move it closer to him.
I'm gonna stay.
I like the puzzle solving too. This game brought a lot of the puzzle solving back. I thought so.
Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
Cop. Hoffman, bastard, cheating scumbag.